Please work for reals, game. I think I'm alive. I don't think I've dropped any frames. That's sexy. Oh, there we go.
I'm here.
Oh, hello.
Oh, we gave Joe some cocaine and he came to life now.
I've made everything. Oh, yeah, so I better fucking link that shit. Oh, I already have. The link to the game has been linked in the link thing, and I'm continuing stuff, I suppose. Oh my goodness. Alrighty, are my settings intact? Yep, that's all good. Family friendly mode, come on now. That ain't happening. I'm still not live? Oh my goodness, hang on, let me just look into this.
Yeah, you look live.
Yeah, you're live now, yeah.
Yep. There we go. I seem to be live now. There we go. Alright, and there's the code. Krnh. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. God, why does it take forever for me to jump
in? Pink.
There we go. Ooh, I'm yellow.
I was pink for a second.
There we go.
I don't know what I'm drawing, but I'm drawing something.
Oh, Mark was just messing with me. Probably not the best time to mess with me, because I'm going on pure instance. Oh.
Hello!
That's a red letter
meter.
That's
supposed to be instinct.
Yeah, it's pure instance. The alien doesn't have eyesight, you dumb, fat, skinny fuck. Don't about things you don't like. Talk about stuff you do like. It was just a really poorly worded critique that somebody sent some LPs out there. So they just read it verbatim on stream, and they're like, that doesn't even make any sense at all. Boop. There we go. Hey, it didn't freeze. Do-do-do-do. We are joined by Midnight. Hashtag Pink Drink. Ramus and Relkin. And there's me, just looking nonchalantly at that owl with a beret. Because why not? Do-do-do. Have I dropped any frames? Just a few. Who cares? It really doesn't matter, it's drawful. That is a fine
pink. I don't know what I've drawn.
So who's VIP? Is that Mark? Is that now in the... Because I've no idea what VIP is.
It's my first day.
They control... when we play, I guess. When we play it again.
Oh,
I get it.
Salutations, and welcome to Drawful. A group of five.
It's a lady owl.
That means you'll have two rounds to draw terrible drawings. No. Let's do this.
No question, my child.
That volume is way too loud.
The drawing
prompts
have gone out. They should be on your device.
I didn't even get a chance to finish my drawing.
To draw.
So I just have an owl with a
rabbi.
Me too.
Draw a picture on your device that would have that.
Oh my god.
Yeah, I liked my drawing.
Next time
you'll get points for each player that can directly guess your title.
Gotta get
so,
one
fun.
Of their trusted people to.
This fucking work, dude. Oh my god.
Oh, how do I draw this?
I'm sorry I advanced Midnight, but I've got to draw this. It's something I...
If you're still watching, wishing you could somehow play along, you can still join the audience by going to Jackbox.tv and entering this room code.
Why do I have to draw this?
Well, that'll have to do. That's how you do it. Do-do-do, do-do-do. I can deal with some dropped frames here and there. I'm fine with that. Do 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 boo. Alrighty. God, it's rare for me to scream 2 days in a row, but there you go. Just draw for it.
Well,
When duty calls, when spirit leaves for the spirit realm, us mortals have to step in. Oh my god. I love that owl. I am the tit owl. Oh god. Do 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 do. Oh my goodness.
You'll know my drawing when you see it.
I was literally just about to press send on my drawing.
Yeah.
And then it went away.
Only 30 seconds. seconds left to finish your drawing. Maybe you should just hit send now so you don't take too long and miss your chance.
Relkin is creating a masterwork here.
Yeah.
It has to be. Has to be good. Wonderful image of a man being strangled by a turkey.
Check. Let's get to the fun part.
Multiple strokes. Achievement unlocked. Thanks, game. Oh, it's mine. Oh, God.
Use your devices to type in what you think
yeah,
the real title
problem with streaming
for this picture
is the way between showing us the picture and showing us the title to put in.
Damn lady voice always getting in the way. I could make the game quieter too. I think my Discord's a bit quiet. But yeah, well. What? You drew this. There's nowhere to go but up. I haven't seen that
one
yet.
How much time do we really have, actually?
You ever do a... But, I mean...
Yeah, I might actually reduce the volume of the game, because it's a bit loud, even though I put it down quite a bit. There we go, that should be fine, I think.
Oh!
Alright, everyone's in. Oh, I'm so sorry.
One of them is the real title.
I need a mute button. I don't show up sometimes. It must be lemons. No more lemons, right?
No more lemons, please. No yelling allowed. So many great answers. Some people do need a mute button, I agree. Like Donald Trump.
I tell myself to shut up constantly.
The question is, where would you put a mute button on Donald Trump? I would say just underneath his hair.
He's got a, he's got one of those pop-out things under his skull.
Like
data.
Anything.
he's didn't take his emotion chip to the rally today. Oh my god.
Let's see what
he's
also
got like a little car hood thing where it like has that little tiny pop up thing so it stays up.
No yelling allowed. Rats. It was a pretty tough one to do. The answer was silent rage. There you go. I'm so angry and I can't express it.
Yeah, we're not that far in, we don't.
Alrighty. Let's see who's up next. We have. Sure, okay, yep.
Drawing. Type in a title now.
Yeah, with my drawing, yeah.
There we go, that's my answer, and I'm happy with it. So happy with it. Can't get any worse to me, just like
I had a...
That's true.
I had a phrase, and I threw the phrase. Don't judge me.
It is a fine image indeed. I am very happy with it.
Oh.
I am more than satisfied with the outcome. So many owls.
And
oh my god.
Here are your choices.
my cat of fancy hat.
Oh god! No.
So many great answers.
No. Drawful too, why?
Drawful, you are wonderful.
I had to draw what
and
I was given.
Here are your picks.
I can tell you it was a good one.
Pooping on the cat. It's a valid answer as far as I'm concerned.
Oh!
That is a fancy hat. This is the hat for you, cat. Yes! Fantastic. That's all I wanted for Christmas. Alright. Yes! Oh. Garfield.
It was pooped on a cat.
Garfield, you and your scat play. Alright, what we got here?
Type in a convincing title now.
Alright.
That's my answer, and I'm happy. I'm happy with it. It's a fine answer.
I don't know. I just put something in. I also got to remember that we have like 10 seconds, like 5, 10 seconds less time when it shows on the screen to do it.
Cocaine.
Say no to the cocaines and cocaine accessories. Or else. Just don't do it.
Alrighty.
Let's see what it was.
And here are your picks.
No note passing. Rats! I thought for sure that was it.
That's what I went for as well.
Full house. Oh. Bad customer service. I get it. Oh my god.
Dang.
Yes!
So it wasn't saying no to cocaine.
It was a fine one indeed. What do we got now?
Put in your titles now.
No idea.
What? Relkin Queen.
Oh my god.
Oh, I see.
Donkey race, I don't know. It's a fine answer, but sure is no pool. Sure is no pool, English. Oh my god, all answers in.
And here are your
I'm gonna go with that.
Hour.
Is this like a mission in Hitman or something? What's going on?
Okay, who picked what?
Oh no. It wasn't a cow fashion show, I was so sure. Oh wait, I know what it is now. I see what it is. Bugger.
Yeah,
Andy.
My plane wasn't very.
Oh my god.
Oh!
Alrighty.
Oh!
So far, so good. My game plan is working out just fine.
This drawing.
I'm not last. I'm really last.
The owls with coconut bikinis are tied.
There we go, that's my answer. That will have to do, I think. Oh my good gracious sir. Sunlight, hate grumpy pants.
Okay,
all right.
Here are your
I can't factor this. Getting sick of Drawful already. Buffering. Oh my god. So many good answers. I can't capture this. Oh well. It's exactly the kind of expression that I would want to see on someone saying that. I can't fap to this.
Oh! And here are your picks.
You two can join us in this game on Jackbox TV.
Remember, somewhere, someone somewhere is masturbating. rating to whatever it is.
Rule 34. All right.
No way.
Oh, come on.
Dang it.
That deserves so many more likes.
Time to draw again.
Oh, drawing time.
You should know how this works by now.
Okie dokie, I can do this.
Okay. And I can go with this one, but I think I'm going to go with this way. Diamond, I don't know you.
Oh my god. Oh, thank god I've got brown. Never thought I'd say that, but there you go. There we go. That's sexy. Ugh. I could if I tried hard enough, but I don't want it. I could try hard, but trying isn't fun. Oh my god. No wonder I can't fit into a blender. I'm so triangular.
I'm not sorry.
I don't know what to do.
I would be sorry, but I think I'm having a stroke. I don't have to apologize if I'm dying.
What is it that you're drawing that's so important, huh? 30 seconds left.
Okay, I think I'm done.
Oh my god.
I like it very
much.
Oh
good! All of you got your drawings in on time. Let's see the first one.
Coolio. Who's up first? Oh my god, it's me again.
Enter your titles now.
I just go in order of who joined the game.
Oh.
I'm not too sure.
Oh yeah, people can join the audience too. I completely forgot about that. Even if...
What is this?
Even if you ain't drawing and guessing, you can still do some things in the audience, which is shiny. I love how Pterodactyl sounds like a fart when he comes in. It's like the most disappointing Final Fantasy summon of all time. Oh no! This ain't good. Oh my god. You know, your Aeons are getting kind of lackluster these days.
It's a gangster pterodactyl.
Hurry up, people.
He's pretty cool. He's pretty cool. I like that. Yo, check it. I can fly.
And here are your choices.
You're going to do a flyby on these fools.
Really?
Yeah, I'm the green one.
I apologize in advance.
It must be colorblind. It must be that one. It's got to be that one. Right?
Okay.
Oh my god.
Dog poop, dog food.
Dog poops, dog food. Could be either one. Could go either way.
Oh. Okay.
It could be a great advice. I mean,
it could. It was no dog food though.
What would a gravy bath feel like?
I wonder.
Oh.
Help! It's clogging my pores, I'm choking! I'd have called this cooking with Severus Snape. Yeah! Gravy bathing.
I'm more of a gravy like shower person.
It was either that or a Golden Gay Time bath.
Have some of my
That's an ice cream. Oh my goodness.
Was it a gravy bath? Oh my god.
Yes, it was.
I should have gone for gravy. I thought it was a stupid answer, so that's
fair. I'm
awesome.
A convincing title now.
Gravy bath. It's good to know I'm losing as usual.
What we got?
Here's my drawing. Look, I don't really resemble what it's...
Go, that ought to do the trick.
Oh, look at those tiny legs. Oh my god. Little stubby legs.
Because I is good at drawing myself.
Alright, I thought I've heard about my drawing now. Did I draw?
Here are your choices.
Oh my god. Tiny sous chef on a skateboard. Showerheads aren't good for a pizzeria. Tree surgeon. Oh my god, it could be any of these. I don't know.
Tree surgeon.
I like tiny sous chef on a skateboard. That's amazing.
Oh man, I guess this will have to do. Yeah, I've not dropped too many frames, so I'm fine with that. If I drop a few get. Here or there, no, I don't think anyone would care. Hey, that rhymes. Oh, rats. No ninjas.
I tried to give a look. I tried to give a look of an operating theater. I don't know how much time I had left.
There you go. And as always, I must be coming dead last. There I am. Oh my god. I love it.
I mean, I got points.
You got points? It's crazy.
Tiny sous chef is good.
Gordon Ramsay contemplating suicide.
Put in your title now.
Oh, I got some.
Let's see.
Midnight is killing it. What?
All right, I'm happy with this one. Smells like my house is on fire. Oh my god! I hope it isn't. It wasn't me. Pretty satisfied with my answer. Of course, I don't play for points.
Well, I mean, my answer to something. I'm not sure if it's for correct.
I'm gonna go with that. Why not?
Oh. Like everything is great, and then there's Frogger.
Here are your picks.
And that's how I ruin the game. Interesting.
Interesting. Oh, interesting.
Interesting. Three. So you get extra points for a streak.
Really, just Frogger.
Yeah, I put that in, but it was like, no, it's too close.
Was it really Frogger?
Alright, let's do another one.
Not having a stroke and seeing lobsters.
I love it already. I just love coming up with the most creative answers I can. We all know it's the best way to play the game.
Real life. Too real.
I think I'll join you in the creative answers.
Oh my god.
Hello! Divorce?
Or Twilight. Twilight works too.
And here are your picks.
It's time to talk D-ball.
Mary, it's time.
Mary?
The time has come.
Mary, is that you, Mary?
Oh.
Oh my goodness. God, I haven't played Facade yet. I should do that.
Facade.
Never read it, but I as well. Am aware that it is a book. So I'm.
I should play
smart.
Facade. I haven't done that yet, but it looks crazy.
Yeah. If you watch Kendo's, yeah. If you watch Kendo's, yeah. If you watch Kendo's playthrough, like, he wins out in trying. It's like, okay. Really?
Type in a title now.
D-Force.
Let's start the D-Force.
Oh, it must be.
I do like. I like my perspective. Looking.
Replace everything with Hulk Hogan.
He looks like he's drooling.
I'm surprised we could.
He kind of looks like he's having a drool. Like he's drooling out his mouth. Just.
Damn, I'm so sad.
Okay, here are your choices.
Kevin, man. Oh. Oh god.
Wow.
Super Auto Man is pretty lame, it'll do.
Nailed it.
There's three Auto Man
things. That was far. Because Superman in 4 is awesome.
Wait a man from the Cleveland show. That would also be a good guess.
And here are your picks.
And what do we get over here? I would have guessed
Auto
Superman
man.
In 4.
Super Auto Man.
Super Auto Man. He's kind of lame, but whatever. Canada Man. I would have guessed that too. Oh. Don't tell me I got it right. Oh, I did! Fuck! Everything's coming up, Millhouse. Oh my god. Yeah, yeah,
no!
I lost.
Just regular
no!
Auto Man. Not Super Auto Man.
No!
Regular
but he has a cape!
That makes him super.
That yeah. Makes him super.
Yeah, Cat's Paw goes to me! The King of
I'm
Thumbs.
The winner.
Oh my goodness. Oh my god. Oh, the gallery, of course. Alrighty. Are we in? Same players or new? I have no idea.
Well, who's controlling it?
Oh, I am.
Yeah.
Oh, wait. No, I guess I'm not.
Well, the VIP.
Oh.
Well, we might need to redo that so we can actually do our...
Disconnected.
Okie dokie. So there's our new room code. Do, 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 do. Oh my god, mice are so laggy.
Get in quick.
I hope I get a phrase like poops on a cat head again.
Fucking Pride and Prejudice.
I like it.
I'm glad you enjoyed it.
I was so happy. I was so happy when I got God's refrigerator last time.
No period piece costume at all, just regular people. It's just like, caption it is like, hey, wanna marry me?
I can't draw what I had before.
Oh, man.
I am
so
not too good at drawing
right
myself.
I'm so proud of my drawing right now.
Boom! That'll do. Tis a picture of moi. I'm tempted, but I'm still feeling a bit sick. Well, that's okay, Meizu. It's all good. It's all good. Oh, we got a new person in, I think. We got a couple of people, I think. Some new folks.
Oh boy.
Okay, oh. Ace fills in.
I'm so proud of my draw.
Oh my goodness, I love it.
Oh, why is this an ass over here?
There we go.
I mean, an ace hole.
Why do I keep hitting that? There we go, that's good. T-Rex with a monocle, best thing ever. You want to talk to me about vegetarianism? Well, I say go fuck yourself.
I was...
You've even got the little arms.
I was trying to draw a happy brontosaurus. That turned out weird. So I read it a T-Rex with a monocle.
Hey, what gives? So I'm like a fucked up brontosaurus? Is that what you're saying? I'm a T-Rex? I'm a fucked up brontosaurus?
Are we all over here?
I'd like to lodge a complaint.
I can't think this cheap, but it looks good. Oh, I spent my life trying to drink this tea. I still can't do it. It's a really good show.
Oh, it's just Olivia. Hello, Olivia. How you doing? New person in. So I am going to give you your very own emoticon because it reminds me of Olivia crying tears of blood. Oh my goodness.
Okay. That's morbid.
That's so morbid. But yeah, if only you knew. All right.
Welcome to Drawful.
What the fuck, a Saurus Rex someone did earlier.
Everybody cool with that? Don't care.
Is that me? Because I do dinosaurs, huh? And then I'm like, fuck.
I love it.
Oh,
I love
it.
If you look at your devices right now, you can see a secret prompt.
Fuck, how am I supposed to draw this?
Kind of, oh my god, how am I supposed to do this?
Like spin class, or...
I'm doing great as well, Olivia.
On your device that would have my goodness. That title. And when you're done, hit send.
How am I supposed to draw emotion?
That can correctly guess your title. So, go! Do it!
Oh, how am I supposed to do this?
Inspiration.
How am I supposed to do this?
Oh, that's a great idea, yes. I'm gonna do that.
Oh my god, it doesn't look anything like it. Eh, that'll do. That'll do, that's pretty much my attempt at everything in Drawful. Just, that'll do. Fine. It looks like the Pope masturbating, but it's fine. It'll do. Oh god, best emoticon ever, crazy face. How many frames have I dropped? Not very many. Yeah, not very many. Cool, I'm happy with that. Drop a few here and there, but who gives a toss? It's all good. When you've encoded 60,000 frames, 832 is no probs.
I don't know if you'll get mine.
This is a pretty impromptu stream, unfortunately. I should really get that follower alert going at some point.
Uh-oh.
I can do that now.
Only 30 seconds left to finish your drawing. Maybe you should just...
Just in case anyone...
Just a dinosaur.
But he's got coffee and a monocle.
Now that I've got all your drawings, it's time to begin.
Drawing time is over.
Oh
my god, it's mine!
Now. Use your device to type in whatever the heck the prompt for this drawing could be.
Oh no! Oh well.
It's a surprise every time.
Have fun figuring out what the hell that was supposed to be, everyone. Because I haven't got a clue. I'm going to put the follower alert in, because I can. Hopefully this doesn't detract from the game, although I don't have to guess anything for a while, so...
No.
There we go. Oh, easy does it. Easy does it. All right, everyone's guessing.
Here are your choices. Which of these titles do you think really inspired this drawing?
Calicrain. Oh. So Alright, that green thing's going right away. There we go. All sexy. Alright. Clown with a bib, ye old clown cat. Tickles the...
too friendly. Too spelled too wrong.
You can get it either way. No matter. She can. Well, it depends what you're saying.
Yep,
I guess that would be to you.
Alright, I'm back in the game.
That's a big deal. Now I'm scared.
Lion clown. Also acceptable, I think. Alright, let's see how you went, folks. Tickles. Creepy clown guy. Meant to be creepy. It wasn't meant to be.
Someone really goes.
Lion clown? Oh, rats. Did not do well at all.
Like a dinosaur, he's like, good job, you chose mine. Fooled you, tally-ho, good job.
Midnight's always tricking me!
Oh.
Always.
At least someone got it right. Oh my goodness. Oh. He's not scary.
I like how I'm the one that put creepy clown guy in.
Next up, type in.
But he's like, he's got the cat nose and the mouth.
Doesn't exist.
Yeah.
Lion.
I like my answer. It's good times. Doop doop.
I don't. Are they legs or treadmills? Tracks.
It's hard to know for sure. God, I love that little voice. Oh my god, here we go.
Here are your choices.
Okay, I love these already.
That is one feisty feline.
Elephant. It's an elephant.
I like all of these. We're all getting a vote. Oh, I can't really vote. I can vote all of them.
God damn it, I don't know which one.
I like all of them. All of them. Yeah.
Sunflower.
They all could work.
There's no
so happy.
Oh, wow.
I don't know. I just.
Oh. Yeah. If he's too happy, someone with feisty.
Yeah.
Okay, pick
one. Hey, look, Vegeta, a Pokemon. Bugger.
Hey, look, Vegeta, a Pokemon.
This is great.
Can I catch it? Aren't you supposed to damage it first, Nappa? Oh, yeah. Come here, little guy.
Oh.
Didn't get me.
The lack of dinosaurs.
Someone
like,
else did.
Oh, I know I shouldn't have done this. I know. I knew it.
I knew I should have gone for
it. Pokemon.
Oh well.
Ha ha ha! Ha ha ha! I got your back.
I got a shaggy butt, but he's very amused by it. He's amused. He's thrilled.
And now this one.
Okay.
You drew this. I don't think anyone's gonna get this from the image, but yeah.
Oh my god. That's
me. I like how I only put one.
Doesn't look anything like me.
And I can only put. And I want to put one as well. That's brilliant.
Oh my goodness. We definitely need more top-hatted cats.
Oh.
Do-do-do. Okie dokie.
It doesn't help that I got brown. Anything. Shit brown as colors.
Yeah, I hate those colors.
And here are your choices.
Excrement colors?
Yeah, we prefer these shit on.
Someone just put IDK.
IDK.
That's Joe's. That's kind of rich.
See, I didn't know what to draw for this.
Oh!
I went to Google for inspiration, and that's what it gave me.
Oh! This was inspired by Google, so this is the best of the best.
Yeah.
It's the cream of the crop, brought to us by the internet. Oh, fuck.
Hello.
No.
It's not your
head.
You
again.
See if I got you.
I don't get paranoid.
Did I?
Why is that?
Yes, I did! Woohoo!
Yes!
I'm wringing my hands.
Yeah, it was paranoid.
Damn you, Devon.
It's like, what can I draw for paranoid? Mean?
Yeah, it's pretty bad, actually.
Definitely my answer.
The Mad Hatter. That's a good guess, Mark.
And
I'm fine with that.
Top of the morning to you.
Fuck your hat. Oh, great answers. Fuck your hat.
Don't be lucky charms.
Oh, geez. Someone stole me lucky charms again.
Oh, that's wonderful.
The answer is far too smart for me.
couldn't help myself.
Fuck your hat.
Fuck your hat. Okay. Oh, shit. I didn't like that. I gotta give that a like, too.
Let's see what people picked.
Oh, God. All these choices, they're great. They're just the best thing.
Oh. Yes!
Good old lucky hat. Fuck your hat. Yes! Good on you, Batman. You stole the Mad Hat.
Alrighty.
Sorry, I'm stunned.
Okay. Almost stole my lucky charms.
Everybody gets this one.
What we got? What are we working with? Don't know.
Okay, I love it. I love it already. Oh, God. Oh, that's classic. I love it. It's too tempting not to fuck around with this. Super Saiyan God Super Saiyan in a donut. But he's blue instead of red. Oh, wait, no, blue. I'm completely fucking behind on the new Dragon Ball thingies. They've gone from red to blue now.
Okay, here are your choices.
Okay, I like these answers. Oh my god.
No dog. No dog, this my donut. Brap.
Oh god, that's great. That is so good.
I've just gone for likes now.
Every time.
What's with the hair? What's with the...
It's so
1983. Pick anything.
What?
Oh, did I? Yeah, I did pick an answer. Oh my god, I was worried there for a second.
Okay, who picked what?
No dog, it's my donut. Shit.
Hoop hoop the donut. Oh, hula hoop donut. Hmm.
I need at least four people. Which is...
Ooh. Air McGarrett. Cat. What's the cat with the eye patch? Seems very unusual. Alright. What's up next? Oh my god.
Let's take a look at our next drawing.
Getcha.
That's a really good question. What is it?
I'm not sure what it is, but it's so cute. Whatever it is. Oh my goodness. It could be anything. I think I see a house? I'm not sure.
Know what I see.
And here are your choices.
Squirrel car. Can we...
Can we believe what life is? I'm like, dog.
I'm gonna go with that one. I don't.
Oh yeah, Mark, actually, that is an answer, at least in the first Drawful.
Oh.
Poorly drawn picture is actually an answer in that game. Oh, classic.
Oh, wow. And here are your picks.
Gosh darn it. What's with the dots in the JS?
I thought I went to Squirrel City. What did I go with then? Oh, maybe college. I can't remember.
Went on down to Squirrel City.
We built this Squirrel City on nuts and wood.
Yeah.
Nice one, Olivia.
He's
a
squirrel. Snake waffle.
Because there's a snake and there's the waffle.
Snake waffle.
Rectangular.
I like it.
You have a snakes and there's a waffle.
Hey, let's do that.
Ooh, drawing time.
Yeah.
Oh, how the fuck am I meant to do this?
Mine's so boring and I don't have to do it either, so it's just...
Come back.
I'm just gonna draw this. I hope you don't mind my picture having little to do with.
Oh my god, this is going to suck so hard!
I don't know what I'm doing either, so...
This is the worst one yet.
I don't know.
I think I'd be good at drawing this after yesterday's stream, but I don't know.
Hello!
Nah, it'll do. I go with Snake Waffle. Snake Waffle sounds very, very tasty. Rattlesnake and waffle. It's some fine eatings back where I'm from. Get a roadkill waffle. Oh my goodness.
You don't get sent on your drawing in the next 30 seconds or so, it'll be lost. Don't be a bad guy.
I I have already fucked this up.
I think I'm done.
I think I'm done. Well, you know what? You got a pass for being a T-Rex. They've got little arms, so drawing is tough. See, now I want to see a T-Rex with a tablet, just trying to play this game.
You'll see it.
I can't look down. Oh, unless it's a T-Rex from Tammy and the T-Rex, where it had super long arms. All of you got your drawings
in on time. It could play with his feet. That could work.
I was just done. I hope it takes it.
Oh my god.
It'll automatically take it when...
Up next.
Yeah, right? Got it. I really hope.
You drew this. It could be worse.
Ass!
I don't know what to draw for it, so...
I'm pretty happy.
I decided to make the word a bit more...
Oh my goodness.
I had to rub a door one, so I had to spice it with it.
That's very astute there, Mark. Dinosaurs died because they couldn't masturbate. At least that's what Family Guy said. I find that an astute answer.
Joe's looks like, I need that bow.
I must take it from her head.
I'm going to take that bow.
It is mine. I'm trying to be stealthy. It's like,
And here are your
And I'm okay.
And then Midnight's all silent watching him, like, tick it, go on, get it. Has Olivia disappeared? Is that what happened?
I immediately regret choosing what I chose.
Chainsaw wielding, camera murdering maniac. That also works.
Camera has no idea what's going to happen.
Just such a dull frame. I have nothing to draw, so I had to exaggerate slightly.
Those are just the worst ones. The ones that really need letterings and numbers, but they don't let you because the game is evil.
I regret picking what I did because of punctuation.
Lollipop Chainsaw. Haven't played it. I've heard it's okay.
I haven't played it either.
Girl's gone wild. Now with chainsaws. Hey, I can dig it.
Part of that game too.
I'm generally happy with Suda games.
Yeah, I got to.
Oh no.
There's no shame in being camera shy. You can always be a voice in a video game.
Because tiny armed T-Rexes were brought up.
Camera shy.
Yeah, I'd it's such a boring word, right? I'd exaggerate.
Yeah, I'm not quite sure how I draw that either.
Now,
okay, game, sure. Oh god, just wait for that delay.
Oh.
Fucking dicks. Oh. And look at me just sort of saying, hey, stop doing that. You're gonna fall on those dildos. Stop fighting. This is an accident in the way in the making. Oh my goodness.
those
poorly placed dildos might cause an accident. Okay. Actually, all our avatars are perfectly placed.
Here are your choices.
Pride and Prejudice.
Oh, so much Pride and Prejudice in the same place.
Oh god, that's so good.
Oh.
God dang it.
Hello.
Wait.
Rock.
What could it possibly mean?
Hard.
Choose something.
And there we go.
And here are your picks.
Here are the picks. The dick picks. Oh, rats. Well, now I have literally no idea what it could be if that's not the answer. Hey, is that, that's misdirection. What were the dicks supposed to be? Oh my god. No idea. I had no idea.
What was the other penis do? What?
And now, this one.
What? Penises.
Damn, you pulled out.
Oh shit, cash money! Oh, I know what I'm putting this in.
I know what I'm putting in. Clickbait. Hey, I'd click on a video or a picture that looked like that. Ah, dick's a clickbait, I get it.
Four bears are amazing.
Doop, 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 doop. That's a fine bear indeed. Mr. T-Rex, quick, grab the money.
Grab all of them. Hello, grab all the money, old chap. I'll be a good fella.
I don't
need
anybody. The Matrix does well at box office. Oh, God.
I'm gonna go with this one. I know it's wrong, but I want it to be that one.
Swear God, I don't care.
Make it rain.
I know it's wrong, but I'm going with that one because well, screw it. I want it to be this.
I'm gonna answer this because I want it to be the answer.
Exactly. That
makes it
I
sort
I
of.
That's what I'm gonna play. Yeah. I think that's how I'm going to play from now on. Switch up my tactics.
Yeah. Just mix the game up. Yeah, I can dig it. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness.
Let's see what people pick.
I can't wait. YOLO swag, holla dollar bear. Oh my god. I felt like that was a 50-50. It was either Bear Matrix does well at the box office or Bear stuffed with cash. Yes. Okay. What up, G-Bear? Oh no, it's my abortion of a picture. What am I going to do? Well, I'm going to sit back. You drew this. You! I know.
Abortion of a picture.
I hate my life. I hate what the game made me into. I drew a picture of what looks like a really depressed man. It'll all make sense once you know the answer. Person chowing on nuts. Oh my god. When you see the answer, you'll realize the pain I had to go through.
Come on, type in time is
no, you will know pain.
My answer makes sense if I had another space for one more letter.
Yeah.
But because I don't have that space for one more letter, it's got an entirely different meaning to it.
Hmm.
I think you know which one mine is.
Oh! First drowning in children candy. Taste the rainbow. Eat, pray, love.
Popping pills.
Oh, God. So many great answers. You're going to hate the actual answer, too. And then you're going to ask yourself,
yeah, see,
what are you going to do with that?
If I had an extra S on the answer, it might have been more sense, but there was no space.
You'll hate this person after you found out what answer this is.
So, I have children candy.
Chase the rainbow.
Oh,
no.
Oh God, candy made
of children. Worst thing.
I was no space for another S, so...
Oh, people got it right. I'm honestly surprised. Eating on Mars.
That's what I thought, I think.
Oh, and that's game. Holy shit. Oh. Do-do, midnight wins.
Really, that's game? Oh, man, it didn't save for my...
Come on.
Yes! At least, like...
The king of thumbing.
Alright. I want to tell you guys what I had.
Alrighty.
I had hung jury.
It was a hung jury.
I drew this guy whose, like, gigantic penis was going right through their little, like, jury box. I mean, it was big. And the judge going, huh?
Oh? I don't understand. Sir? Oh my goodness.
I'm up for another.
Up for another? Alrighty. I guess I'll just hit that button.
Did everyone else? I enjoy Drawful.
I do as well. It's crazy.
Another game of Drawful?
Another game of Drawful, yes.
There's no point repeating the instructions. Check
please
your
draw.
For those sweet, sweet drawing.
Oh,
titles.
This should be easy.
Olivia's not here, I don't think. So. Post. I just almost sent. I told you my thing. How the fuck am I supposed to draw this?
Yeah, how am I supposed to draw this, too? This is ridiculous.
I don't know what this place looks like, so I'm just gonna go.
Okay, you can have a broken spine then. Fine, whatever. Oh, Mark has to go. Well, thanks for stopping by, Mark. And hopefully we'll see you again soon. I don't know when I'll do this again, but it could be any random old time. Although this is probably the final game, at least for now. I think everyone else probably wants to go home. To non-internet land.
There's a place outside the internet?
Oh, I think so.
Oh, no. Oh god, I've messed up so bad. Oh god.
You've got to own your mistake. You've got to own it.
First mistake.
That's the Drawful way.
30-second warning. If you don't hit send on your drawing by then, it'll be lost.
This one's still got the dinosaur.
Oh my goodness. Ding. Ding.
Yeah. Where did Olivia go?
Oh, I guess she's gone for this game.
Well, she went. She disappeared halfway through the last.
Oh.
So I don't...
Maybe internet troubles.
Come on. At least one of you didn't get your drawing in on time.
Disappointing, oh, no.
But life goes on.
Oh, righty. Oh my god, it's my abortion.
Type in a title now.
The more I look at it, the more I just want to kill myself. Look at this horrible drawing. I'm just gonna go tie a noose real quick.
What? Ross with the horse's back.
I love how my browser was saying, "You drew this. Thank you. Thank you." It's very appropriate. Oh, I should have drawn some faces.
I guess I've got to go with the guard against Hans. I guess I've got to go with the...
Time for weird answers.
Time for funny-ass answers.
Hurry up, people! Just type something in!
The dinosaur is time.
Oopsie daisy. Oh no, I moved that. I didn't mean to move that. Oh,
okay.
No, that's fine. I can go
here
anywhere.
Are your choices.
Alright. And what fine choices they are.
Camel stores people.
Camel stores people. That's what the humps are. Two men tearing a horse apart. Oh my goodness. I really should have done a better job on that.
I'm sorry, some answers are randomized by computer now because we've got two people not playing in it. No. I think.
Just pick one.
Who was green last game?
I can't remember.
Ace, wasn't it?
Yeah, oh yeah, Ace. Aces, yeah.
Ace. Yeah, the Ace has vanished as well, I think.
Who picked what?
Hmm. Oh, well done, people. Da-da-da. I should have put some faces
not
on them, like...
men tearing a horse.
I should have put, like, really disappointed faces on them, like, oh, I hate being a horse. Horseback volcano, yes. Wonderful answer. All right, what have we got?
Type in a convincing title now.
You drew this. Weird.
We're gonna have to wait for,
Oh, yeah. That's gonna be rough.
Which is weird. It's like, why didn't they just...
It's such a big picture to put into such a small... I don't know.
Oh, wow. Oh, no! There's fire everywhere!
Hey. Yeah...
Classic.
Still looks like there's poop everywhere.
Yeah, I really don't like the brown colors. When you get the two brown colors, I'm like, well, what am I supposed to do? Everything will look like shit.
Yep.
Everything is poop. All right. What do we got?
And here are your choices.
What do we got?
It's poop.
Wisconsin secret? What's Mr. Plinkett
what
done this
mean?
Time?
Someone's gonna have to explain Hello. That. Because I live in Wisconsin.
I don't know.
I'm frightened. Oh. Mall Dilemma could be a good one, I guess.
Oh, come on. Pick one.
What, that we make the best cheese? That sounds good. that we put cat ears on our skyscrapers that we don't have?
That's
the most kawaii city I've ever seen.
Nippon. Is it? No, is it Nichon?
Oh, bugger.
Oh,
not it. Okay, so it wasn't
everything
that.
On fire.
Curse.
There's really no other place I'd like to fall in love.
Post-apocalyptic, I get it.
What else am I supposed to draw for that? I mean, I drew park with buildings around it. Central Park, right?
Oh my god, I'm in the lead somehow.
up.
The game did Wisconsin Secret.
Alright. Whose abomination do we have next?
Got it.
Sorry.
Look at that sad face. Oh man. Oh man.
I'm pretty sure I've got this bang on.
You may very well have guessed it correctly.
Oh. Oh my goodness. It's far too early in the AMs.
It's nearly 12 a.m. here.
Oh my god.
It's only 4 p.m.
Oh, how fancy.
And here are your choices.
I like these answers.
That is the fancy hour. What jazz feels like.
Porn, I think.
Oh.
I feel like that would have picked that.
Oh god.
Oh, I think.
I like these answers.
Porn, I think.
Porn, probably.
Choose something.
Oh.
Maybe?
I get it. Because one of them's a plunger, I get it. Definitely been there somewhere. Oh my goodness.
Let's see what people picked.
Yeah.
Yes! Oh. So good. The Emperor decrees you take out the trash. Because he looks like he's got a trumpet. Oh, it was the decoy. Porn, I think.
we tricked each other.
Oh, no. Oh, no.
Was it really porn, I think?
No.
Oh, damn it. I was
What jazz feels like.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
Now, this guy.
Oh, you'll love this drawing.
Oh. Oh. Oh.
God, my last two have just been
so... my little avatar just showed up. Oh no! It's going all over the place. Oh god. Watch out, you're missing the bowl. while T-Rex is all just yep.
This is happening.
Come on. Typing time is
over. Please save
me. Good show.
Good show indeed. No, it's all over the place. Classic. Alright, golden potassium benzoate. Oh, I don't know. These are all good, I don't know.
I don't know that, okay.
Oh my god. Oh, and Mizu's back. Computer had to unfuck itself. Oh, I understand, I know how it is. Hopefully my microphone's not all staticky again. I hate that.
This is back for my drawing.
Pissing on a dildo. That's her guess. Too much wham. Dedicated wham. I love that kid. Good old Minecraft kid. How much dedicated wham should I add to a server?
And here are your picks.
Dedicated.
Dedicated wham.
Twitter. How much Twitterpated wham do I
need? Oh, adorable.
That's a tiny urinal.
It must be.
Oh, everybody got it?
Yeah. This urinal design isn't quite up to scratch.
Well, it wasn't blue balls in a blue.
Your next round is ready to go. Oh, and keep your eye on the timer this round. Let's try to get everyone
flying in. This is going to be tough.
Yeah, my word is boring, I guess. I guess I'll draw it. I guess I can make it phallic, I suppose. Let's make it a bit phallic, yeah.
That'll do, I suppose. Cool, why not? No, I should have added something else, but never mind. I'm always in a hurry to finish my drawings, so I feel like I have no time, but you do end up with a decent amount of time.
It's not quite what I had envisioned.
I'm always the first to finish. It's ridiculous. Oh my goodness.
I was adding some flair to mine.
Put in a wiener dog? I do that.
Josh, you need to lay off the tacos. I haven't eaten tacos in nearly a decade. I don't know if they even have a Taco Bells in this country. Have, on the other hand, eaten a hell of a lot of those wraps you get at Nando's.
30 seconds left, y'all.
Medium spicy.
I know what you're drawing isn't that good or important. Ding. Let's go.
Ding. Ding. Oh, that's right, we have people that left, so we'll have to wait. Oh. It's a shame you can't kick people that are gone.
Yeah, you got to wait.
Oh, rats. There we go, now we just have to wait for the other two no-showers to... Warning.
I got such an awesome phrase in the first game, now it's just like some boring stuff.
And it looks like at least one
Nothing's gonna top God's Refrigerator for me. That was my favorite one yet.
We keep playing.
Ooh, fascism. No, that was great too.
Not pooping on my cat's head.
That was classic.
First.
What is this?
God's Refrigerator.
God's milk. Stereo.
Unless it's a perspective kind of thing, I guess.
It's for cereals.
I want some cereal now.
Running towards his cereal.
But Mom, I want my cereal.
Alright, fine. It's there.
Now go suck a dick or eat your cereal, I mean.
You're 40, get a job!
Cereal. I already had cereal.
Oh, hurry up, people! Just type something in!
Cereal dough.
Oh my goodness.
I'm going to dice up here. I think I've got the answer, folks. Hello. Pea cereal is about as appetizing as well. Pea. I'm really that one. I don't know.
I'll go with that. Ting ding dong ding dong dong. What the hell was that?
That must be a.
The ding dong song.
Pea cereal is about as appetizing as well.
Pea.
Yeah.
Oh my goodness.
And I guess Karma's a decoy as well.
Oh my god, a Rudon is in! With an O face! Oh my goodness. So much
Rudon!
Looks more like a
Rudon has joined the party. Let's have a look. Milk and cereal. Oh, that's not it. Oh, it is it? Yes! Thank God.
Ha, I move a straight answer and tricked you.
It was a tricky one, but I saw the pumpkin. And I knew milk starts with an M, not a P. So I'm on board.
Put in your titles now.
I went straight, so you drew this. Deal with it. I'm sure I have to. There we go. Yeah. Have a gander. Have a good old gander.
There we go. Not terribly proud of my answer, but it will do.
That'll do, Joe. That'll do.
Now I just need to Photoshop my face on top of Babe the Pigs, and then we're all good.
Hey, I'm serious. Time is up.
Like, not even my real face, just that little avatar of mine. Just that'll do.
All of it just running across there.
Okay, here are your choices.
Umbrella, Ella, sword. Not my finest hour.
Oh.
I'll give it a shot, why not?
I'm not sure if buffering is topical.
Oh, it could be, I don't know. You already got buffering though. Don't start repeating too early, game.
I'm not quite sure. Pick
anything.
It's a tricky one.
It's not really.
And here
you go. I thought it was like an advertisement. So,
oh, umbrella sword.
Oh, ready?
Yes. Oh, that means Snoozy Cat. I get it now. That means they didn't answer. I finally understand. Oh my god.
Type in a convincing title now.
Hmm.
I have more points than 4,000 for once. What's going on?
Oh god, I know what you're thinking.
Wow.
Wow, those are some nice vertical bars. I'm gonna go get a sandwich instead. Oh my goodness. I gotta say, the music in this game is a lot better than the last one. Got really grating.
Type in anything.
I'm not sure my titles are right. We'll see.
I'm gonna lose mine.
And here are your choices.
Saying clown posse.
Magic up in this bitch.
Oh my god. Miracles do happen. Oh. Oh my goodness.
Have any buttons.
Magnets, how do they work?
That was a wonderful
the last thing.
Thing
I was expecting.
Let's see what people pick.
We're playing magnets. I was like, magnets, how do you work?
No.
Yay! Oh no! Bloody decoy! Oh, I was so tricked.
Just pause.
I approve. Okay. Oh my god, it's my one.
Type in a title.
So I'm gonna get my equality WoW, even though that's not the equal sign, which I realized afterwards.
Oh my goodness.
I thought it was rockets. I thought it was like rockets. How did it work?
Giphy. What you got for us, Giphy? Magic everywhere.
Remember somebody made a little collaboration of Yoda's speech about the forces everywhere and superimposing ICP.
Come on! Typing time is almost up!
I greatly approve. That's the kind of stuff that picks up chicks in bars, I think. Oh my god. Answers. Don't crash. Yes. Okay, good. Nickelback started.
Whoa!
There's a snake in my bowl!
Look at that snake!
Look at this snake in my bowl! How the fuck did it get in here?
Hello!
Go to King Cobra tonight!
Oh my god. You know, if I had my sound bites up, I'd totally play that.
Look at this graph!
Look at this graph! With the snake on it. Oh my goodness. Spaghetti snake.
I don't think Nickelback Start is a decoy, but it's great.
it's yeah. Oh no.
What's a spaghetti snake?
Oh. I done goofed.
Snake there.
I didn't completely lose.
Pasta salad and a snake?
Yeah.
Really?
I know.
That was a salad. That was a pasta.
I should get to see the point value, see how much it was.
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh my goodness. Tiny angry snake from Earthbound. Oh yeah. That works too. Oh my goodness. Oh shit, I hit the wrong button. Well,
Magnet A, how do they work?
I'm gonna have a look at. Oh, make your own. Are we continuing? Because I'm good to continue. Oh my god, don't do that.
I've got another game in me. Just.
That's it for me.
Alrighty.
Okay.
I would certainly not want to play with less than three people.
You can't.
You can't anyway, yeah. So I'll just drop in.
People asking for quick flashing the thing.
That was a while ago.
It was yesterday on Microphone.
Like an hour ago.
Oh well, I'll draw a picture of myself just in case. Just in case someone drops in, because you never know. Ooh, so much purple. Oh, we do have three people, so hooray! Oh.
Oh, sweet, I got the poop.
The poop colors. And everything was right on the world again.
See you later, guys.
Oh, see you later, man.
Hello.
And thanks for donating to the stream. Oh my god. Oh, we will hopefully get a lot of mileage out of this. I'm hoping. Oh. Because, of course, again, Drawful 2 was donated by Relkin, making everything so much shinier. So everyone send your Bob Rosses to him. Which I will. I'll send all the Bob Rosses and a Dwayne, because why not? There we go. Yeah, that'll do. That's a picture of me, why not? Oh my goodness.
Hello!
Let's see, press this button when everyone's enjoying custom episodes. I think everyone's in.
Not yet, I'm still drawing.
Oh, so you are. I completely missed that little wiggly pencil.
I'm doing a masterpiece, I think.
I'm creating art, and art can't be rushed. What do these buttons do? I don't want to hit it.
Whatever you want them to do.
Doop-a-doo. I'm guessing this will probably be the last game of... Well, for now, anyway. Since we may very well end up with no one in here but me. Just drawing into an empty abyss. Oh.
I don't know what I've drawn.
Oh my goodness, and everyone's in! Boom! Is that a dog or a piece of bread with ears on it? He looks like toast.
No!
He's like devil toast.
Ooh, la, la.
I am demon toast.
Drawful. I see there are
three
of you.
No, okay, anymore.
That means you'll each get to draw twice. Let's get going!
It started as a goat, but it's
dignified. I've sent a prompt to each of your
oh goodness.
Weird stuff. Like pimento loaf or...
Oh, this is easy.
Draw a picture on your device that would have that title. And when you're done, hit send. You'll get points for each player that can correctly guess your title. So, get to it.
This should be easy enough.
Oh my god, I've got to do this, like this. Okay, I can do this.
There we go, that should do the trick. Oh no. There we go, that's better.
I don't even... Guys, forgive me for this one, please.
Hello!
It's not my choice.
Sometimes the game gives you a curveball, and then says, nope, you're drawing it.
I'm not sure I've drawn this right. I don't know anatomy. Just...
Let's take a peek at your drawings.
If there's no such thing as devil toast, there should be. Oh, here we go.
Now,
okay, well, fine drawing indeed. Just waiting for that stream lag.
Yeah, it's me first. Yeah. Just.
Oh.
Yeah, just. It all makes sense. Just. I don't know what else to draw.
My answer has been was influenced by an episode of House. Oh my goodness.
Well, he's on the right
choices.
He's on the right track.
And avoid all the garbage
and
else typed in.
Hello!
Doctor, I've lost my iPod in my ass.
Oh god.
And
well, if it says an apple a day keeps the doctor away. Please stick it in your ass.
You're not supposed to take it anally. Come on.
don't remind me.
Oh my god.
Yeah.
Oh my goodness. What is this?
Take a look at our next drawing. Enter your titles now.
Oh. Oh, please fit. Oh, fuck. Oh, I can get rid of this. That's fine. Yes, it fits. Oh, no, I misspelled it. And it won't fit. Oh, I know. I know. I know. There we go. There we go. There we go. Use shorthand. Take shortcuts.
Here are your choices. And
he's such a smiley guy. Look at him.
Gary, please.
I know you're enjoying this, but it's getting a bit awkward now. I know, but it's so much fun.
Go ahead.
This is why I never win the game. Oh, God.
Type in a convincing title now.
Alrighty. In short, I have no clue. Getting some strange static on my end. I wonder if that's me or someone else.
What is it? Okay.
You drew this. Feel as good about that as you can. I will. Oh, I feel like I'm going to have laugh cancer. I'm going to give myself laugh cancer at this rate, and I can't stand it. Oh, yes, Devil Toast is back again.
Okay, here are your choices.
Are we even alive if our eyes aren't real?
Okay, who picked what?
Oh no. Oh no. So much confusion. Oh good. I love how both my avatar and the image I had to draw are basically the same thing. It's like, I'm so confused, I'm just gonna shrug. Oh, I don't get it. Oh my god.
Hey,
oh, drawing time.
I would have been alive if I were. Oh my.
Oh my goodness. Alright, let's see what I can do with this.
Sexual harassment.
That's my favorite thing. Oh, there we go.
This is much easier to draw. It would be drawful if you weren't supposed to go for sexual harassment.
There we go, that ought to do the trick. Oh no, my J looks like an eye. Illusion of Gaia? I don't know what my shirt's supposed to say anymore. Oh god, I'm so glad this game exists. If it didn't, I would be even more unhappy than that little avatar man. Apologies to anyone watching, I'm not nearly as lively as I usually am streaming, but that's because I streamed yesterday, so I'm pretty fucking tired. 8.5 hours, you gotta expect me to be tired.
30 seconds left, y'all, let's wrap it up. What you're doing
Paper Mario will do that to a man. Sap his will away.
I apologize in advance.
And as much as I want to keep them to myself,
that means it's going to be the best thing ever. All right, who's up first?
Terrible.
Oh my god, it's mine.
It's late.
All right, let's do another one.
It's late, and I'm getting tired, and I can't.
I can't anymore. I can't. Why have you forsaken me, God? You drew this. Yay? What?
Maybe I shouldn't get my answer. What? That might help. In the long run.
And here are your choices.
Here we go. Great answers. Oh, a couple of the same answer.
Let's see what people picked.
Bag of endless farts. Well, unfortunately, not terribly endless. Oh, we have a win-rar. Okie dokie. Oh, so if you give a like to a fake answer, you don't actually give anything. Oh my god.
Put in your titles.
What is this?
Now. Yeah, see, I put a bag of farts.
Hmm.
And it normally says, your answer was too close. So I went with a bag of endless farts because it would have said it's too close. I guess it didn't.
Yeah, I put bag of farts, so I just added endless.
What's
that? Oh. All right.
And here are your choices.
All right. I like these answers already.
Never eating salmonellas again.
And here are your picks.
Damn, hello. She nasty. Oh my god. It was only the best answer ever made. Hey.
I thought it was.
it's a convincing answer. I'll give it that.
Okay,
oh,
the next drawing.
Oh, I don't know about this one.
You drew this. Maybe take a quick nap.
Let me at your back.
Yeah. Oh no!
Oh, please fit. There we go.
Because he's a bro, right? So he's like, come on, babe, let me at your back. Because he's a bro. Hello! Bros are known for sexual harassment.
Aggressive petting cat call.
Smorgasbord.
Smorgasbord.
John was beginning
and
to bet.
Here are your picks.
John was beginning to bet. It was pathetic.
it's her inner monologue. Oh my god, and that's it already. Do.
Yeah.
Oh.
It was like. I can go the pet way, drawing a squashed cat or a dog.
Oh. Oh my goodness. Well,
have you won every single one tonight, midnight? I think you have.
I haven't. I think Relkin won him.
Well, I've been last every time, I think.
I think I've been last quite a few times because of my answers. They never get me the extra points.
Well, it's not like I'm playing to win, or.
Oh my god.
I need to sleep. I'm getting up in 5 hours, 6 hours.
Oh my goodness. Well, we should definitely let you go. But oh well, that was Drawful.
I mean, you have to.
Yeah. I will probably be around. I'm sure Spirits will come back and also stream this as well. So now there are two of us that will stream this. That works out.
Yes. I do quite enjoy Drawful.
It's a good game.
It's a fun game.
Yes. And maybe once we've figured out how to get some really good custom games going, maybe then it could be even better.
I could think of some custom ones. I mean,
I should try as well.
I'll maybe ask. Yeah, you know, like get like a bunch of people to collaborate on some custom ones, and just like, yeah, let's do this.
Mm. Well, it's worth a shot. But I guess I will end the stream here. Sure.
Yeah.
So yes, thank you for watching, everyone who did, and we'll see you on the next stream, whenever that will be. Probably next week, I don't know. So farewell.
And God bless you all.
Especially.